Finally tonight, our Northwoods Adventure this week tells us about some changes involving bonus permits for deer hunters in the state this year. Hunters in most of the state are not allowed to use bonus permits to take antlerless deer during the 2014 season, according to the Minnesota Department of Natural Resources.
A lot of the areas have been changed to a more restrictive deer take. And what that means is if you bought your license in years past and it's been a managed or intensive harvest, or you can harvest more than one deer, more than likely it's changed this year and it's become more restrictive. So check the map. If most of them are not managed or intensive harvest anymore, they are hunter's choice or lottery areas, which means you cannot use a bonus permit in it.
Permit areas that allow use of bonus permits in 2014 are intensive deer areas 182, 346, and 349, managed deer areas 114, 287, and 343, and the metro deer area of 601. By design, more deer will be off limits this year as a one deer bag limit rules most of the state, and opportunities to take more than one deer are few and far between. The DNR implemented these regulations to help increase Minnesota's deer population. And that's this week's Northwoods Adventure.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.